The man going for a bike ride ends up dead after he's hit by a car. Police now looking for the suspect. This happened yesterday morning at South Beltline Road at the I-20 eastbound frontage road in Grand Prairie. Now, according to police, the driver got out of her vehicle after hitting 42-year-old Calvin Middleton, but then quickly got back into her car and drove off. Police say the woman was driving a black four-door sedan, possibly a Chevy Impala, like the one you see right there on your screen. Police say there is damage to the front end of the car, including the headlight being knocked out. If you have any information, please contact the Grand Prairie Police.